But these Jets are forechecking hard. They won't allow them to get anything going like that. Puck is knocked down and dumped in behind the net with 2:25 left to play in this first period. And again, Malkin. No rule given. He was stopped. It's poked in there. No shot yet, but here it comes from a dice. And it's in behind the goalie. 3-0. Well, Malkin lost it on the forecheck. And Wheeler somehow came in a hurry, and there he was.
Self-infliction. If you're the coach of the Pittsburgh Penguins, Sullivan's saying right now, guys, we're killing ourselves. Watch these turnovers. These are two in a row, and the last one was Malkin. And you turn it over, and the Winnipeg Jets, who are on a roll right now, come right to your net. And I think it